There. Look who came back to my studio, my artist studio. It's really great to see you again. I am super glad you decided to come in. How are you doing? Great, great. I am also doing fantastic. Okay, so what do we have to do today? What would you like? Just a regular old portrait, huh? Just like last time. Okay, well, let's just fix some things here. Perfect. Wonderful. All right. You know, it just so happens that we are having a special on portraits today. That's so weird that you came in today of all days. It's almost like it was planned for that to happen. I don't know. Anyway, I guess we can just get on started. We can do a kind of a rough sketch while you're here, and then whenever whenever you leave, I'll use the sketch to make a painting. How's that sound? Probably better than my shoulder. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Alright, so we can just make my handy dandy sketchbook. Said you wanted it to be just like last time, yes? Did you enjoy your experience last time? Fantastic. I think I can probably manage that. I can just kind of walk you through what I'm doing as I'm doing it. I typically like to do that for my clients because, you know, the more in the know you are as a customer, the more satisfied you're going to be, and that's exactly what we want. So this particular sketch, I believe this is, I want to say it's around 10 by 14 inch paper. I might be a little bit smaller than that. It's acid free, so you can have the sketch even after you're finished, and it should keep for a while. That I am tapping on right now is actually recycled material, so very earth friendly here at cconsciousss Studio. Well, you can see my globe. You've already got some good lighting going on here. As far as you said, you wanted a very dramatic looking picture, very cinematic looking. I mean, of course you do. That's why you came to me. I mean, obviously. as if you know what you want, because I already know what you want. Not been chewing on this particular pencil, though. That actually sounds pretty good. Okay. Enough with that. So, what I'm gonna have you do is kind of first sit down, right, because you can't be standing while this is going on. You'll get too tired, and we don't want that. We want this to be a relaxing experience. Okay, so sit down. Yep. All right. Now, turn your body this way. Okay, perfect. Sit up straight. Okay, awesome. Posture is ask you to turn your head. It's a little bit more, a little bit up. Okay. Push. Okay. There. Hold on, you got a little fuzzy looking. Alright. Okay, so I guess we can just kind of get started. First, I'm gonna draw in a landscape, because you've got this awesome background behind you, which really ties in the whole scene. Right. Okay. So I'm kind of tracing this. Not tracing. Surrounding areas. I get the kind of the red. Brought you a little bit closer to the notebook so you could hear a little bit better. So you are getting your portrait made so that you can give your portrait to someone else for Christmas. That makes a lot of sense. I mean, obviously you would want to give someone your portrait. Why wouldn't you want to do that? Well, you are in good hands. I'm going to try my best to make you look as fantastic as you look in person. I mean, obviously true art cannot be captured. guess I could have drawn the landscape before you sat down. I guess that could have happened. But it's over now, though. Alright. So we're going to start a little bit with your... just kind of like with the overall head shape. Okay. I like to start with kind of a circle. Because like this part right here... I mean, all it is, you're like the top part of your skull minus the jaw. All it is a circle. So now, some go along with the neck. And your shoulders. Oh, wonderful. You know, a pretty good model. You're really good at sitting still. Facial features. Okay. This is more of a delicate process than the beginning was because this is where all of the personality lies, just right there on the face, namely the eyes. It's where it all is, right there. That I've spoken to throughout the years have told me that a lot of times the key to a good sketch is just not erasing. And I was like, sir, why wouldn't I erase when I need to erase? And then he said, well, because sometimes your mistakes can turn into something more beautiful than you've ever imagined. True story. Of course, the guy got fired like a month later. mass company fraud. Yeah, I know. I should have known better than to take art advice from an accountant. You live and you learn, I guess. To say that this looks great. See, I was wondering what that noise was, and it turns out it's this metal thing on my sketchbook. Sometimes whenever I concentrate, I forget how to speak, which is why whenever I get super in it, then I can't ask you questions. So why don't you talk for a minute? Tell me about your day job. What do you do? What do you do to be able to afford such a priceless and extremely expensive work of art? Custom piece. Sounds like an interesting time. Personally, I could never see myself doing that. Who am I kidding? I can only be an artist. That's it. That's all I can be. A professional high-end artist at that. Because of course that's what I am. Why you're here. So does a place like that get interesting stories? Yeah, I would imagine. See, that is quite interesting. I did not expect finished. Yeah. I've captured a very what's the word? Majestic essence of your aura. Of course that makes sense. What do you mean? realized everything I say has super deep meaning, and all of it makes sense. This is how it goes. That I am finished. Are you ready to see your absolute masterpiece that I've created for you? I know the anticipation is killing you. But I am deciding as we speak, that I am about to grant you with an enormous gift of generosity on my part. I'm going to give you this painting for free. And let me tell you why. It's because that I have finally hit 3,000 subscribers on this channel, and so I wanted to draw you a picture. That's you. That's you right there. See? An amazing likeness to, I wanted to draw this and make this video to thank you so much for literally being the greatest subscribers and followers and loyal companions and friends throughout this YouTube journey, and it just brings me much joy to get to spend time for you and for your enjoyment and for your relaxation, because truly peace and calm is something that's hard to come by these days, and so the fact that you guys are letting me help with that and letting me do this is fantastic. So thanks so much for all 3,000 of you who have subscribed. You are literally the best, and I'm so happy that you exist, and I am so happy to be a part of your life, and I'm so happy that you're a part of mine. So with that, thank you, and until next time.